To add a banner to your web page, simply hover over Content, Add Content, and select Standard Banner. This will open up a page which allows you to edit the reference name. This is the name that it's going to refer to, the title of the banner, a subtitle if any, and the banner image. For this example, I'm using a banner image of 2816 pixels wide by 1880 pixels high. Next, type in the body of the web page which you want to create, and simply scroll down to the bottom and hit save.